an illegal fish pond has been identified as the latest cause for pollution in Sungai Selangor. Selangor exco Hee Loy Sian said that the catfish aquaculture pond is located 8.7 kilometers from the Rantau Panjang water treatment plant, where the first trace of the pollution was detected. He, who is in charge of environment, green technology, science, technology, innovation and consumer affairs portfolio, said the operator would face action under Lembaga, Urus, Enactment 1999.